What then befell Sukuna was a vision of a man he had buried with his own hands. And in that moment, the King of Curses felt true fear for the first time. No mistaking those eyes. What stood before Sukuna was the departed spirit of the strongest, Satoru Gojo.
Soka Mona!